Hi guys, welcome to Secrets of Sound. This is the second episode, and today we're going to be diving into EQ. So let's jump right in. Today's session is a buddy of mine named Nightmare, N-Y-T-E-M-A-R-E. You can find him at reverbnation.com/nightmare407. And my other buddy is a feature on this song, D-Pratch. You can find him at reverbnation.com/D-Pratcher. So let's jump right in. Okay, the first thing you want to do before even grabbing an EQ is listen to the song. Listen to the vocal or drums, whatever it may be that you're that's in question, and just listen to it. So let's do that.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. D-Pratch and Nightmare on the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us. Take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it. And you should take it seriously, especially when you see that your nursery rhyme.
Okay, I didn't track this vocal. It was sent to me, so I had no control over the tracking. It doesn't sound that bad. It's very usable. Some things that I did hear in it were, it sounded a little bit dark. Like maybe it was recorded with a darker style of mic, not a lot of top end. And I heard a lot of room sound. Maybe D-Pratch didn't have the most optimal environment to record in, but that's fine. That's all fixable. So that's just what I heard right off bat. But we can address both of those issues. So let's hear it in solo now, so we can really, really listen for stuff. All right, let's take a listen.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. D-Pratch and Nightmare on the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what...
Okay, so you can probably hear a little bit of that room sound I was talking about. So let's go ahead and grab an EQ here.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. D-Pratch and Nightmare on the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us. Take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it.
Okay, so you can see what I did there. I basically filtered it up. And I did a low cut filter on it. I just dragged it up to the point where I started hearing the vocal get a little bit thin and losing a lot of that low end energy, and then I dialed it back a bit. So that's what you want to do with that, just to get that garbage frequency out of there, because anything below 60 you really don't want to keep on a vocal. I mean, unless it's like a baritone, you know, low pitch singer, but I dragged it up to 84. So we got that cleaned up. That'll leave a lot of room for the kick drum and other bass frequencies that need to dominate that area. So let's address the room sound now. You kind of got to hunt for this. There's a technique called sweeping. Basically, you boost and sweep around and listen for anything that's ugly and then dial it back. So let's play around with this and see what sounds kind of bad.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics, no shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the ground is up for the taking. Now watch us take it, and you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery rhyme raps rhyme with the ABCs. It's a big difference between you and me. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, better close your mouth. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics, no shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it, and you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery rhyme raps rhyme with the ABC.
Okay, so you can hear there, we're hunting around and we're trying to dial out some of that room noise. Because I can hear quite a bit of room noise in it, so let's take a listen to it solo.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics, no shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it, and you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery rhyme raps rhyme with the ABCs. It's a big difference between you and me. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, better close your mouth. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics, no shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it, and you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery rhyme raps rhyme with the ABCs. It's a big difference between you and me.
Okay, so you can see we're starting to clean up some of that room sound. You just kind of got to hunt around for it. Let's listen to it before and after. This is with Before I Touched It.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done I say man down.
And this is with it.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out, I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done I say man down.
Okay, so you can tell it's subtle, but it cleaned up some of that echo sound, but we took care of that. It seemed like some of it was around 656, some of it was around 857. We just drag them down a couple notches. Okay, and that's the first thing you really want to do when processing vocal with EQ. Some people will grab stuff and just start boosting hot, crazy high end and stuff like that. You don't want to do that. At least the way I see it, I would rather cut first and then just boost and stuff. You always want to take out the problem frequencies. And I know it can be confusing because you can boost like this, and as you notice, kind of when you do that, everything kind of sounds like crap. And that was confusing for me at first because I had sessions that were just full of cuts all over the place. And you don't want to do that because it'll take the life out of the performance. You just want to find the frequencies that are really bugging you and just sound unnatural and uneasy to the ear. And you want to dial them back a little bit. So that's the first thing you want to do is reductive EQ. Just to clean it up. Like I said here, we took out a bunch of the low-end stuff that is just, you know, maybe cars driving by, air conditioning rumble, just stuff that doesn't need to be in there in the first place, and you won't miss it when it's gone. And then I found frequencies that I didn't like and removed them. So we got reductive EQ taken care of. So now if you take a listen to it, it still sounds kind of dull, like it could use some high end. So let's listen.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now.
See, it still sounds kind of dull. This other thing I'm going to do is just slap this compressor on it. I showed you how to dial this compressor in the previous episode, the first episode. If you want to watch that, I only have two videos. So just watch the video before this and we'll show you how to dial this one in. Let's listen to it now.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now.
Okay, so now that we have the reductive EQ done, let's try adding some frequencies that we do like. Let's grab the Renaissance EQ by Waves. So let's start playing around with the high end a little bit.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Depression nightmare, but the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Depression nightmare, but the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use.
Okay, so you can see right away it started to get a little bit brighter. Let's do a before and after of it.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now.
Okay, it's starting to get there. I think it could use a little bit of mid-range. Like the 3 to 5K area is kind of like the presence of the vocal that makes it cut through the mix. I think we could use a little bit of that. So let's grab that and start playing around.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Depression nightmare, but the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause a hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it. And you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery rhyme raps rhyme with the ABCs. It's a big difference between you and me.
Okay, so you can see that kind of brought out just a little bit more definition and articulation of his voice. There's another sweet spot I like playing around with. It's usually around the 1K to 2K region, a nice little mid-range spot. So let's see if we can find that.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists. And when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Depression nightmare, but the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause a hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it. And you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery rhyme raps rhyme with the ABCs. It's a big difference between you and me. I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. Better close your mouth.
Okay, so I felt that frequency sounded good about 1100, 1155, a small little boost. That's all EQ is small little things you do that add up into something bigger. But now that we've boosted the high end and boosted some of this higher end information, it's higher mids too, it starts to kind of get thin a little bit. EQ works like this. Like, the more high end you boost, the less perceived low end you're going to have. You know what I'm saying? So if you boost this, your low end is going to kind of go away in your ears. So let's see if we can get some more fatness back into the vocal. Not much, just a little bit.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it.
Okay, so I'm dialing this stuff in pretty quickly. Bear with me on that, but that kind of brought a little bit of fatness back into the vocal. Let's take a listen to it again, before and after everything. This is with nothing on it, just raw how he had it.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down.
Okay, and this is with everything on it.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator.
Okay, so you can see it's starting to get there. It's starting to get that nice crisp sound. So, one thing that is getting out of control, though, are the S's, also called sibilants. We can slap a DS-er on there. All right, let's dive in. So I think that it was right around there that was really bugging me. Oh, 6160. So let's dial that in with the music just to get the right amount.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd. Take a look at us now. You see, they probably never would have thought we would get this far. Deep ratch and nightmare when the track is a nightmare in itself with the bars. So you better go hard. Trying to get on my level, you might need an elevator. Bury these artists with lyrics. No shovel, no excavator. Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it. And you should take it seriously. Especially when you see that your nursery.
It's usually around 5 to 8K in that area that you want to start looking around for so you can control it. Now, it's very easy to get carried away with this de-esser and take too much high end out. And you don't want that. You just want it to sound natural. So let me show you what that sounds like.
I'm stepping up and I'm standing out. I step in the booth like stand down. Killing all of these garbage artists, and when I'm done, I say man down. Vibrate in the world till we break the ground. Breaking through with a brand new sound. As a real MC, we can easily move the crowd.
You see how it pretty much took all of the high-end information out of it? You don't want that. This is all about control, right? You just want to control it. You don't want to get rid of it. So, all right, let's dial that back in.
Fuck these haters, cause you know that they love to hate us. But that's what made us take it all and use it to evolve and be the greatest. And even if they don't say it, I know they don't really want us to make it. Cause the hip-hop game is full of lanes and the crown is up for the taking. Now watch us take it. And you should take it seriously. Especially.
Okay, so we got the de-esser dialed in. You may or may not need one, depending on what the vocal sounds like or how it was tracked. Okay, let's do a recap of what I did here. So first things first, we did this. We took a listen to the song and we heard some problem frequencies. A lot of room sound and echo and stuff. that we didn't really want in the mix. So we boosted these like this and started hunting around for sounds that we really didn't like. Hunt around for the most offending noises. So yeah, the first step in EQ is reductive EQ. If anything needs to be repaired or worked on, use reductive EQ, please, before you start grabbing frequencies and boosting crazy shit like this. You don't want to do that. So the next step, obviously, would be a compressor. Like I said, go back to my previous video. It's all about compression and dialing in rap vocals. So that's covered. Okay, now once your vocal is cleaned up and you got rid of the problem frequencies, maybe you want to add some color to it, add some brightness or whatever frequencies you like, which is what we did here. We boosted a little bit, a high shelf at about starting at 8K, brought it up 4.3 dB. We boosted a little bit in the presence area of the vocal, about 3K. You just got to hunt around for the sweet spot. And with rap vocals especially, I find that there's a sweet spot right in the mid somewhere, between 1 and 2K usually, and I found it at 1155 here. And I really like the way it sounded. It brings the vocals forward a little bit. Like I told you, the more high-end information that you boost, the less low-end information you're going to perceive. So I found a spot about 177, a wide boost. Okay, so reductive EQ, then obviously compression. If you haven't seen my compression video, I only have two videos right now, so go to the previous video and check it out. It's all about dialing in this compressor as well as another one on rap vocals, so go check that out. So reductive EQ, compression, and then additive EQ, which is boosting frequencies that we like. Yeah, that's basically it with EQ. I mean, it can be frustrating at first, but it doesn't have to be complicated. Just use your ears and grab these and start finding frequencies you don't like. Always cut before you boost is my philosophy. And some vocals might not need EQ at all. They might have been tracked perfectly in a multi-million dollar studio, but most of us are doing this out of our homes or their project studios, and we don't have the perfect, you know, floating floors and floating walls and ceilings and ISO booths, and we don't have that kind of environment to work in, so we do this from our home. So in conclusion, EQ is a major, major tool in the audio engineer's toolbox. It's a very important thing to know how to use correctly. Stay tuned for the next episode of Secrets of Sound. We're going to discuss time-based effects, like delay and reverbs, all that good stuff on vocals. When to use them, when not to use them. More importantly, it's very easy to go overboard with those. And all that's coming up and more. So I hope you guys learned a lot. See you next time.